Change what? I don't.
So yeah, you're gonna have to on the left. No. Put Carter on the left and KO on the right. Oh wait.
What? So how is there not? There's Carter.
And then Beezy. Beezy. And you got and yeah, probably go 0-0. Is that Cordis? Yeah, I think you're right. Kylan looking kind of nice right now.
I'll take a thank you on that one. It's like
Alright, now we can actually be in the game.
No, he went down real early. Yeah, he just kind of went low. I don't got much to tell you.
Alright, next up, Yoshi. Oh, gets caught there, though.
Yeah, he's kind of getting caught by this projectile play.
Do people want to hear his voice?
I don't know. I feel like this matchup can be kind of, it can be rough for Lucina if you're playing aggressive. But the thing is, like, you want to get in because grenades suck to play against. Not that I would know, because Alright,
nice back air.
Nice back air.
See out the stock, but he's got a lot of catching up to do.
Yeah. Well, that's the thing is, like, the nice thing about having a sword in this matchup is that you can hit Snake away from the grenade to not get hit. But it's kind of a, you need to understand the matchup kind of thing. Kylan's been very smart with the C4s.
Ooh, big shield.
That actually, he might kill. He might kill.
That's killing?
No, Snake's a big boy.
Big boy.
Yeah, see, that's...
You see these grenades really effective, right?
Yeah, he just... There.
Can you stick up your knee?
There. An up tilt? Yep. Yeah, that'll do
you
it.
You heard. Thank you.
Yeah,
I'll dance.
Here you go. So that's 1-0 for big KO right now. This is best of 5, so... All right, Nathan. We play at biases here. All right, so Mr. Asset, sir, what is it that you think? All right, Mitch, what do you think he's got to do?
I've kind of been. I think he's got to change up.
Yep.
Going into game 2.
Yep.
Well, he's got to make the character change. That's what I think.
How did you know?
I just had the read. You know, the Lucina didn't go well for him, so we're going to see him rough now.
I don't know, grenade looking kind of rough. I don't know if he's... It's kind of rough because he doesn't have mobility, and he's gonna have the same struggles with the grenades that he did before. Because he can sit back and reflect them, but the reflector isn't fast. Nice thing is, though, Wolf does have nicer boxing options. So if KO decides to play up close, then Carter has a bit of a better chance of that.
He also does have the projectile to try and fight back against all of Snake's projectiles.
Yeah, you
might help him a little bit.
Your boy can camp him out. Kylan's been doing a lot of air dodging the ledge, so down smash is probably going to be really key if you can time it properly.
Where's that smash attack? That doesn't quite find it.
Nothing there. Yeah, no, a lot of it's going to be figuring out just how to zone each other out.
And the top. For him.
Well, that's the thing, Reflector's super committal, right? So if he makes the wrong read on it too, like he can get flash forward pretty easy. It ain't easy being Beezy.
Oh, and we got Cole in chat.
Hello, Cole.
Cole was SK according to his tweets, but I don't know.
I believe it. He's our kind of degenerate.
He just misses the money that he would have made at Smashkatoon today.
Too bad I gotta make it for him. It's not a bad one.
Alright, so game 2 is a lot stronger so far for quick harder than game one went, but there's that.
Oh,
I'm gonna see how this stock.
Just frame six. That's not okay. Alright, yeah, Karn's doing a really good job boxing out.
Yeah, he does.
Back air. The Dawn is strong. A lot of KO coming back from this is going to be figuring out how to actually, like, put Carter in the positions he wants, because he's not going to win the boxing war.
And I think what Carter is doing is whenever KO looks to camp him with these grenades, Carter's doing a great job of using Wolf's laser
to make the approach.
Yeah, and then he's winning the box out options. So
yeah,
this was a good push to the
and yep.
And good read on the.
Alright, so that's 1-1 KO and Beezy. Alright. So I know Kylan mostly only plays Snake, so I don't imagine we're gonna see any sort of switches coming out.
Yes.
He has a Ridley? I don't know if you'd want to go Ridley over that.
He has a Ridley on Mac.
Yes, let's go Mac. Would you want to go back against Wolf?
Alright, so FD for this game 3.
He's just trying to... I don't know if this is necessarily the right pick, because one of the big problems he was having against... using the crawl is a smart idea. One of the big problems he was having was that... it wasn't even Carter going on platforms, it was just like... The up close work, like right there. He has to make the right call for it, otherwise he's just gonna end up getting outboxed again. So I don't know if FD is necessarily the right choice, but that that crawler is real smart.
Yeah,
so.
He's definitely figured that out between last game and this game, but we'll see if it can keep paying off for him, because Carter's still in the boxing right now. Ooh.
Looks like down air up smash isn't quite bad enough for him every time he does it. Or, I mean, he's done it twice, so maybe the third time's a charm. A little early on the trigger on the C4, but it doesn't matter, because up tilt won't cover everything.
Yep.
Did I mention that moves horseshit?
I said it was frame 6.
Yep. And Snake's down air out of shield. Frame 6. More fun facts for you. Don't touch my shield. I spend too much time trying to learn things about this. Do you think I want to lose Snake? Nobody wants to lose any character.
Not wrong.
He's gonna have to air dodge, yep.
Okay.
But no pun intended on the air dodge.
And now Big KO is really just kind of standing back, and you know, he'll let Carter use his laser all the time. It's not gonna KO him, so Carter's gonna
clean when it comes. Killed
oh,
himself.
Yep.
Unfortunate SD, but I don't know. It looks like he's been in relative control so far, as long as he keeps sticking to his game plan. But that laser is gonna be a pain in his ass. He keeps up like crawling and doing what he's doing before. Like he has a way to put a little bit of pressure on him to make him not feel so safe using the lasers. But I don't think he's gonna be catching Carter with the down smash and ledge. Sorry, yeah, F smash. Shows how well I know Snake, huh?
Alright, high level gameplay.
Works. Oh, Snake F tilt? Frame 4. What's up with all these strong ass players, huh? Not super good boxing options for keeping people in, but for getting the kill, Snake is very, very good. He's gotta find a better answer to these lasers if he wants to be a little bit more dominant. Carter's doing a very good job. Yep. Oh, and there he goes. Alright, so KO coming out with the lead. This is basically like any Wolf Smash attack away from dying. Up smash probably won't kill yet, but two up smash and he's tied.
Yeah, doesn't need much more.
That's the thing, you want to count, but I think with the stock lead, he should be just stop crouching under bullets, throwing
your bullets. I mean, the big problem he's having is that he's getting out camped by lasers specifically, so, like, it's hard not to want to go in, because the lasers are just more effective than the grenades. Like, look at how the middle Nikita is. It's mostly just them trying to find holes in the boxing defense, which Kyle's been doing a very good job of. Carter's been doing a good job of getting him off stage, but not really punishing anything. That's kind of the flaw in most gameplay, right?
I do think KO's been doing it. Well, there you go. See, he loses that stock there, but he gets 85% of a lead to Wizard here. And I think he was just doing a really good job of staying back and, you know, finding those holes, as you mentioned. And there's, yeah, that's
kind of the end. Smash Bros. Lilat again.
KO. So we're going to game 4. Beezy is down. That's the first seed of the tournament. So, KO looking kind of nice. Yep, best of 5. So, how do you feel about the Kalos pick? Depends who he picks, because
yeah.
I know Carter plays multiple characters.
Interesting.
If I'm going to be real, I know he has a Fox. I don't know if Wolf is the pick, because at least Fox can kind of go off stage. I agree with you, Cole. Lucina is a very safe pick, but it didn't look like he knew the proper spacing on aerials to kind of avoid grenade, and he was losing a lot of trades. We could have just asked him that out loud.
Could have, yeah. I don't know why I did it. Okay.
Oh, he's going cloud. Okay.
Okay.
So on stage, like, I actually think this is very cloud fair, because, like, it's super easy to space the but off stage, Nikita is absolutely horrifying.
Yeah, we'll see if he's able to manage stage. And that might be another reason why he chose Kalos, is to be able to use those wall jumps as he just did to help with his recovery.
Yeah, and it's good that he went to Kalos over going to Yoshida on Kalos, because Snake Down Smash is super good for catching on the ledge, so there's probably some other stuff for him to go through over there.
And that's what he's cursing.
I don't know, I think that maybe he should have tried to go to Yoshida, but I don't know. We'll figure it out when
he catches him with the cross slash, but not quite enough.
The size of the sword makes it so much easier to space it out. The only thing he really has to fear is the offstage. I mean, he hasn't been offstage too much, so he's got to be feeling kind of confident with that. Yeah, that'll kill. Alright, so KO managed to spring out the lead off of that. And then he ties his right back. Which is looking right even. I wanna see if KO can pull it out without going for reads like that, because if he has to go for reads like that, it's gonna be hard for him to win. But
yeah, absolutely.
If he can keep catching Carter off guard, this could very well be his set right now.
She needs one more, so one more game.
Yeah, see, it's hard for Snake to be able to contest those aerials. And it's so easy for Cloud to outspace pretty much everything Snake's got.
Yeah, especially with Cloud's grab and airspeed, like the wall that Snake is used to being able to put up against opponents isn't going to work out as effectively against Cloud, especially against Carter's Cloud.
He's doing a very good job of catching the jumps and dash attacks. I'm very surprised.
Like, nice down smash.
Snake's a big boy,
yeah,
but that backer will do it. Yeah, you don't got to worry about the trade there. You can kill.
Right, smart play back there.
I don't know if I agree with him constantly going to corners solely because, like, most of where he's getting hurt is just getting trapped. And if he keeps putting himself off stage, like, he's just gonna keep getting ledge trapped.
I would tend to agree with you, but it does seem to be working out for him as he just put on a very quick, almost 90%.
No, I mean, like, against, Beezy on, Big KO. Yeah, and there's the other dodge. So the Cloud looking pretty nice. I'm very sure KO can adapt to that. It's definitely a hard matchup for Snake if you can't get him off stage and punish him for it.
We'll go to Yenova.
What are the stage pick? He's probably going to go with some small. Yeah, small side blast zones.
And the music counter pick as well.
He chose the right side.
Can't be forgotten about. Very important aspect.
Alright, so.
The ball stays, so. Game 5, here we go.
Oh, I mean, it's a confident pick for.
3, 2, 1.
And the question is, can Big KO set up the, or upset
can
the...
He, can he make his 10? Can he upset the one seed of the whole tournament? It seems like both of them are just trying to get cheeky with each other in order to kind of gain the advantage.
Back in the cross slash.
I've never seen that before.
Me either.
I've seen it plenty of times. Cole does cheeky shit like that all the time. Back air and forward air both confirm into it. Hello.
Well, as you can tell, not watch pretty much of this game.
It's okay, you're here to be the good looks and the proper voice. I'm just here to drop straight knowledge.
We make a good team. Try sketching with that back air.
I think he needs to be doing more running around and leaving traps with grenades in order to kind of capitalize on Beezy being impatient. He's doing good. I want to see him do more when he has Beezy off stage. He's staying on stage and doing up smashes hasn't been doing great for him so far. That'll do it.
I think also what Carter's Beezy's been doing well is just staying on Big KO to make it hard for him to even play the hits or use his other projectiles.
But I think the big problem with that is KO's also trying to get in his face, which also might not be a good idea, and that's what I was talking about with Nikki. Cloud's too early with his recovery options in order to be able to do anything with that. See what I mean, though? He's trying to get too far in, and he's getting punished for it.
Yeah, and that was a very quick 120%. Let's see if he can seal off the stock here. If he can seal this off quickly, it'll lead to a big advantage.
Okay, grenade saving his life there. Well, actually, that probably wouldn't kill from there. Wow, I'm surprised it didn't kill.
That's a good boy.
Yeah, man, so... You gotta wonder, like, him going in is just rough, but like sometimes it works and sometimes it doesn't. It just seems like he's catching a lot of spot dodges, like F tilt, but that seems to be like the limit of him gaining advantage over that.
Wow.
Good air dodge.
Yeah, that was really smart. But yeah, now
F tilt might actually kill.
Now that Carter hasn't been able to take the stock as fast as he probably would have liked to, it's like Big KO's really been able to build up some percent and
I consider it very
even. Yeah.
Yeah. He won one with Cloud, one with Gold. And yeah, here we are.
There's the back air, seals it out, so.
But he's never really safe as long as. Yeah, he's never really safe as long as KO can get off stage. But like I said, that doesn't seem to be something he's been prioritizing. Which, I mean, maybe he knows something now, but. Oh man, that's good stuff for him. Well, and there we go.
Okay,
it's a relatively even last stock. This could be winner side stock for either one of them. Yeah, Carter's punishing him for trying to play the up close game. Good strength.
And he catches him.
It. Yes, absolutely. All right, well. He's in the middle of the back. Good showing by Big KO. Holding it out with the number one seed. He's coming in as the number 8. Good job.